This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins.
Today's
a warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we're just seconds away from kick-off time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It's Millwall facing Leicester City.
Well, not many players in their careers get chances to play in cup finals. These 22 have got a perfect opportunity to put their name on the map. I'm looking forward to this final. It should be an absolute cracker, Derek.
Iheanacho. Able to close down the shot. Mason Bennett. Ryan Woods. How Leicester City will line up. Kasper Schmeichel is the keeper. Wilfred Ndidi plays with Yuri Tielemans in the centre of midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it will be two men up front. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. You can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, if I'm a teammate at this lad, I'm going to get the ball to him as often as I can because he's a safe pair of hands. Give him the ball, normally something happens. The link-up play between the different departments of the team is second to none.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Iheanacho. Vardy. A smart shot here. That's a corner. And firing it into the area and clearing it away. Tielemans, can he put them in front? Excellent block. Mason Bennett. And room now out on the wing. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Now the delivery. Kick the outcome. Well, nicely cut out. Difficult to stop him, and the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. And the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Madison getting in there to take it away. That's a super ball over the top. Pivotal moment defensively. Ndidi. Jamie Vardy now. They need to get tighter. Beautifully timed. Ryan Woods. Possession lost. Iheanacho. A drawdown will ensue. Into the centre of the box. Keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Vardy. Here's Tielemans. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Cooper. They couldn't keep it. Tielemans. Iheanacho. At times they make passing look easy. Evans. Ryan Woods. Jake Cooper now. The ball away. Ndidi. James Maddison. Chances on. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets.
Substitution for Leicester City.
Substitution time it is.
And off the pitch, number 14, Kelechi Iheanacho, to be replaced by number 17, Ayoys Perez.
Into the area. Back and job done. Able to get a body in the way. McNamara. George Evans. Cooper. Pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Good defending. Tielemans. Now Ricardo Pereira has it.
In the last 15 minutes, Leicester have totally dominated possession. If they keep... Can they forge ahead? Able to get his body in the way.
Excellent ball over the top. It's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Tielemans. And they knock it out!
Well, fabulous celebrations. They've got their noses in front, Derek. Can they stay there? Yeah.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Let's have another view of that goal.
Manager knows the importance of that goal. He also knows that you're at your most vulnerable just after you've scored.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Jose Perez. Tielemans. And Jose Perez with it. On attacking possibilities, defensive efficiency personified. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. By Jose Perez. Here's Tielemans. And now they have the ball back. Bradshaw. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. There's still time for them to level it. Bradshaw. Ryan Woods. Good-looking pass. Now possibilities in the centre. Not at all problematic. And the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. Story of one side celebrating and the other.